Glad you're feeling it. Clear pause, to the left.
To the left, that's Margarita Guerra getting her steps in with a little Bollywood dancing. There are thousands of women taking on the Women's Day Magazine Live Longer and Stronger Challenge. You'll see them hiking, swimming, even hula hooping. Women's Day Magazine wants to educate you on the importance of heart health, from diet to good sleep, everything in between. And Susan Hendricks shows us some simple exercises you can do right now with a few of her friends. Joining me now is the guru of abs, health and fitness expert, very tall, Deshaun Johnson. So glad you're with us.
You
brought some of your friends with you as well.
Yes, ma'am.
Lillian, Lizzie, Sybil, and Marie. We're so glad that you're all with us. Let's go through some steps that you like to do. And of course, you start with stretching.
Yes, ma'am. So what these ladies are going to do, we're going to start off stretching our lower back and legs, okay? So the ladies to my right, they're going to stick out their right leg. Mm-hmm. The ladies to the left, they're going to stick out their left leg. What they're going to do, they're going to take both hands down toward their toe. Now, the critical thing is when they're stretching, they're going to breathe in through their nose, out through their mouth. Now let's slowly bring it back, ladies. All right, now they're gonna switch legs. Mm-hmm. They're gonna do the same stretch.
You wanna get a little cardio in too.
Yes, ma'am, which is great for warming up, getting your blood flowing, getting your heart pumped up, okay?
Yep.
So what they're gonna do, they're gonna do a basic step cardio, okay? So ladies, we're gonna stand up. So they're gonna demonstrate about 5-6 seconds, but ideally at home, you would do 1 to 2 minutes based on your fitness level.
Okay, got it.
All right, ladies, I'm gonna count you down in 3, 2, 1, let's go. So as you see, they're just moderately taking their time, marching in place. And you can march as fast as you want or as slow as you want, once again, based on your fitness level. All right, now we're gonna get into our strength training, which is the most important part, okay? So they're gonna pick up their dumbbells. They're using 3-pound dumbbells. So they're gonna do a compound exercise, which allow them to work 2 muscle groups at the same time. Right here, they're gonna do a bicep with a leg extension. So the first move, we're gonna curl up, ladies. Let's take it back down. Now, the ladies to my right, they're gonna kick out their right leg. Ladies to the left, they're gonna kick out their left leg. All right, let's curl, take it down, let's kick. That's one, let's do it one more time. Curl, down, kick, two, relax.
How many would you do?
Ideally, we would do about a total of 10 on each side.
Okay.
So the next exercise is another compound exercise. They're gonna do a chest press with a torso test.
Okay.
So what they're gonna do, let's walk them through it. Ladies, let's take the ball out. Let's bring it back. Now, the ladies to my right, they're gonna turn into their right. Ladies to the left, they're gonna turn into the left.
Mm-hmm.
Let's take it back. Let's take it from the top, putting it together. Let's reach out, bring it back, turn to me, take it back. That's one, let's do it one more time. Take it out, bring it back, turn in, and relax. All right, so we're gonna set the ball down, and as we did to warm up, now we're gonna do what we call a cool down, which is just another form of stretching after you've done a moderate
30 minutes. So you don't wanna suddenly stop, you wanna
bring it down. No, ma'am, just wanna cool down, slowing your heart rate down. So we're gonna slide up on the edge of the seat again, ladies. So once again, they're gonna stick their right leg out, they're gonna stick their left leg out, and we're gonna take both hands down toward our toe, and like you say, controlling your breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth, slowing your heart rate down. Let's bring it back. And then, of course, they were doing on the opposite leg one last time. Leg out, take it down. And ideally, once again, you would do this for about 10 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
Let's relax, bring it back up, and that's it.
So what do you guys think? Thumbs up? Can you implement this every day in your life? I think I could if you were there to take me through the steps.
Gotcha. Yes,
all
ma'am.
The time. Thank you all for coming here this morning and helping us with this.